What's up, guys? Lou here, and I was just sort of hanging out today, having a bit of a lazy Saturday afternoon, and I got to thinking, I have never done a Q&A video here on the channel, and that's pretty crazy considering the fact that I've done almost 300 videos, and my inbox here on YouTube and on Facebook has been absolutely bombarded by questions from you guys. Now, obviously, I'm not able to get to every single question in every single social network, etc. It's just not really an efficient way of communicating with you guys when there's hundreds and hundreds of you. So the better thing to do, the better way of doing this is to do a Q&A video. And the way we're going to work it is that you can throw any question that you have or have been harboring, or maybe you've asked and it didn't get addressed, down in the comments section of this video right here. Now, the questions that get asked the most often or receive the most thumbs up or anything along those lines will be answered in my next video, my upcoming video. So I will address the popular questions. Now, as you can tell from the title of this video right here, that question up there gets asked more than any other question, at least up until this point. But I'm going to leave you guys with a little bit of a cliffhanger here. I'm going to wait until my official answer video to address that one, assuming you guys still want to know the answer to it. And as I said before, throw everything down there, get it out of the way. I want to mention one more thing about the social networks. If you do want to ask me questions that for some reason don't get addressed in this particular Q&A, then do it in a public space rather than a private one. And now what I mean by that is either an at message on Twitter, rather than a DM or anything like that. And then on Facebook, an inbox is what you guys are normally doing. But instead, could you please use the wall? Because that way, when I answer something, at least it's a public answer. And that way, individuals that come along after you can see what the answer is rather than asking the question again. I'm just trying to build an efficient system here for dealing with and managing and triaging all of the different correspondence that goes on a daily basis for me here at Unbox Therapy and now the Beast Feed. That's one more thing to talk about. I have a second show, a second channel that most of you know about, but some of you don't, and I would really appreciate your support over there since it is pretty new still, and I'm trying to get it off the ground. I'll put a link to it in the annotations of this video as well as down in the description so you can go visit. Hopefully you can subscribe. Hopefully you can support me as hardcore as you do here on Unbox Therapy. And hopefully I can answer some of your questions through this first Q&A that I've ever done. So anyway, guys, hit me up with those questions down below and I'll get right back at you with those answers. Thanks for taking part. I'll see you guys on the next video. All right, later.